Hello, Captain Rodriguez with the Margate Coconut Creek Fire Department, and we're out here in the Vickenmuller farm area, giving some water to some of the horses and our citizens that need our help, making sure everyone is secured and making sure that everyone is fed and watered. Right now with the about 90 degree heat and with a 100 degree heat index, we're specifically here to make sure that all the animals have water.
Okay, once there's no kinks, then you can go down nothing.